Know what I just found? It's an extraordinary new cereal from Post. It's new Great Grains, and it's got an incredible taste that's not like any other cereal. Great Grains has that unexpected full flavor that comes from three whole grains, wheat, oats, and barley, all left whole. And look, sweet, crunchy, whole pecan halves. Not just slivers. There are plump raisins and dates, too.
Mmm. New Great Grain cereal, with or without fruit.
It's a whole new standard of taste.
Just imagine what little George Eastman might have made with Lego toys.
Well, what have we here?
It's a picture box, Grandpa.
A picture box? Isn't that cute?
It can take more pictures.
Of course it can, George. And what does this little button do?
Lego toys, toys that build imagination.
I'm a teddy bear. The Campbell kids call me Ted.
He's got a great new suit.
Mm-hmm, I keep Ted.
It's a suit full of bears, a teddy bowl full of fun.
Gonna make your mouth happy, dear. Favorite one.
Teddy bear.
Mm-hmm, teddy bear.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
New teddy bear suit from Campbell's.
I'm the bear in there.
A good fun for Campbell kids like you.
There I was, about to make my theatrical debut. My parents waited, my teacher prodded, my sister pointed. Then I made my big entrance.
This Christmas, give the new Kodak Star 35 camera and capture all your holiday memories.
For the grand finale, I brought the house down.
Catch a Kodak Star this Christmas.
Classic returns.
Happy Christmas to all!
With a magical Christmas gift for the whole family. 'Twas the Night Before Christmas, next.
A young mother dying before her children's eyes. A toddler reacts the only way he can.
My mom
is the family. On Rescue 911, Tuesday.
When I grow up, I want to be a track star.
No one ever says, I want to be a junkie when I grow up. Don't let drugs get in the way of your dreams.
Just imagine what the little Wright brothers might have made with Lego toys.
Orville, Willie, you want to play ball?
Nah, we're busy.
What is that thing?
Nothing. It can fly.
Yeah, sure.
Lego toys, toys that build imagination.
Mrs. Butterworth, let's make a commercial for your light syrup. You say, my light syrup's rich and delicious.
Then you say,
you really do butter.
My light syrup's delightfully thick, with almost half the calories of my regular syrup.
Mom, this is Butterworth's talking.
I know, dear.
Mrs. Butterworth's light syrup.
You don't believe me, do you?
So light, yet so delicious.
And don't forget my regular syrup and pancake mix.
It's two main events. You take the kids and Lenny.
Yes.
Who will come out on top, Nell or her kids?
Some species kill their partners after mating.
And others eat their young.
Lenny or his kids.
And we'll talk about birth control.
Over my dead body.
Right after we bury your father.
December 15th.
Guess who's coming to CBS starting next Saturday? It's Nell Carter in a hilarious new comedy, You Take the Kids. Then there's more fun with Lenny right after You Take the Kids next Saturday here on CBS.
It's hilarious. It's heartwarming. It's in color.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
It's an I Love Lucy Christmas for the first time in color, Monday at 8:30. Superstars Billy Joel, Johnny Cash, Aretha Franklin, and Quincy Jones are honored in a two-hour musical celebration. The Grammy Legend Show, Tuesday at 9. A magical reindeer brings a very special Christmas gift for the whole family.
His beak blinks like a blinking beacon.
He's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, Friday.
This is CBS.
Volunteer your voice to sing Christmas carols to the elderly.
Tonight on Nightside.
The Catholic Church believes it knows the cause of what some call a miraculous vision in Colfax. Good evening at 11, the latest from the Colfax Church that's drawing thousands of the faithful. We'll go to the town of Santa Rosa and find out why the homeless there are on the move.
The Mouse King's after you.
Charge!
And Dennis Cunningham looks at a holiday tradition, the Nutcracker Prince. That's all tonight at 11.
This Christmas, guess who's coming to dinner?
This must be quite a change for you, right, Ed?
A funny, touching, weirdly magical fairy tale. This one is from the Crazy Heart.
Can I bring show and tell on Monday?
Tim Burton has created one of the brightest bittersweet fables of this or any year.
Hold me. I can't.
Edward Scissorhands, rated PG-13.
Starts Friday, December 14th at theaters everywhere.
Of the season on Kodak Color Gold Film.
It's two main events. You take the kids and Lenny. Who will come out on top? Nell or her kids?
No party.
Mother, you wound me.
I will if you have a party in this house.
Lenny or his kids?
Where's God, Dad?
He works in mysterious ways.
You're thinking of Columbo.
You take the kids and Lenny, Saturday, December 15th. Get ready for Evening Shade, Mondays on CBS.
Ready, set, let Radio Shack get your holiday off to a fun start with radio control toys.
Wow!
For red-hot action, the Golden Arrow can't be beat. The four-wheel drive Wild Ranger kicks up the dirt in tough terrain. And the two-speed Aero Buggy outruns the competition.
Look out for dinosaurs!
Radio control toys from $9.95, only at Radio Shack, America's technology store. Nobody compares for Christmas shopping.
The Nolan brothers
will make Nestle Toll House cookies for their wives.
Because if they can bake, we can bake.
That apron, Bob, it's you.
You really think so? Here they are, Bob. Rich and creamy Nestle Toll House morsels.
Well, you think these are the creamiest? Hey, Tony thinks so. Not only that, I've eaten a few cookies in my day.
Bob. The wives.
Very rich, very creamy. Bob.
Slow down.
Wives, remember the wives?
Rich, creamy Nestle Toll House morsels make your house a toll house.
Bob!
Bobby!
Bob!
Give me that.